is Jeannie Ortega on the gold carpet at the AD, the Bible Continues premiere with Mark and Roma Downey. What an honor. You guys are just, I mean, I was just telling you a second ago, just as a couple, you're an inspiration to me and I'm sure to millions around the world. But to be doing media and things that impact the culture in this way, can I just thank you from the bottom of my heart? I truly appreciate it.
Thank you. Awesome. Thank you. It's such a privilege for us to be able to breathe visual life into the story of our Bible. AD, the Bible Continues, takes a deeper dive into the New Testament and brings to the screen in 12 episodes the book of Acts.
Wow, and you know, I got a glimpse at the pre-screening of the first episode, and immediately what I got from it, number one, it's scriptural. Thank you. I mean, I've seen a couple of things recently that I'm just like, why? You know, like, why do we have to change scripture? The fact that you guys just stayed so closely to the Bible, I mean, I'm sure it was intentional. Can you tell us about that?
It was intentional. Now we had, listen, we love making this kind of content. The Bible, many people said no one's going to watch that. But really, you know, 100 million Americans watched it. AD did so great at the box office. And now, a year later, it's 2 years in a row, third year, 2015, AD and the Bible Continues. And now we're on broadcast TV, which is so honoring when you think the majority of Americans are Christians. It's a broad audience. The same audience, by the way, who watched the NFL, who watched The Voice.
Yes.
This is not some weird niche audience. It's a broad American audience. This deserves to be on broadcast TV. We are thrilled. And it's great. The first time ever someone's done the birth of the early church.
I love it. And it's so refreshing. I mean, just watching the first episode, it's like, why did it stop? You know, you just want it all. And I got to tell you, the acting, the casting, I mean, even the structure, like, you guys, did you rebuild everything for this?
Yeah, we actually ended up building an enormous set down there in Morocco, one of the largest freestanding sets in that country, the Temple of Jerusalem, a labyrinth of streets that provided us locations for Damascus and Galilee, and incredible. And when you fill it with animals and extras and camels and fruit and vegetables, it's just teeming with ambience and it comes alive.
And I have to ask you, I mean, being the, it's like you guys are being the vessels, the instruments. Are you seeing something in your life that, you know, from the Lord, like a supernatural thing, like just kind of God's way of just letting you know that He's proud of what you're doing?
I think in many ways, probably the energy, because you'd ordinarily think that we've now been 4 months on the road promoting this. We were 6 months making it, and our energy hasn't lapsed. And you have to feel there's a Holy Spirit, supernatural energy that's keeping us going while we're doing His work.
I mean, you're standing here with beautiful heels. You've done a ton of interviews already, and I'm sure.
It's great that we're on a gold carpet. Don't you just love that?
Oh, yeah. You guys are like trailblazers. I love it. Thank you so much.
One
more thing. Is there anything else, like, after the book of Acts that's to come?
Oh, well, this is only season one. We're already working on season two. This season goes through Acts 10. And season two will pick up at Acts 11. And for those of you who don't know, Acts 10 ends at the conversion of
Cornelius.
You got it.
Oh, I love it. Oh, thank you guys so much. I love you guys.